Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to distinguish between sound pressure and sound reflections because a lot of people mix these two concepts and terms up. So let's walk through some definitions. Sound pressure is wave energy. So it's like the ocean, you know, oscillating wave after oscillating wave. Now, what distinguishes pressure from reflection is the length, height, width of those waves. So they're pressure activated sound. Ocean waves roll and oscillate to the shore and then diminish. So it's a wave, and the energy is energy that's below 100 cycles. So that's a good definition of pressure. Anything below 100 cycles we're going to consider in the realm of a small room acoustics is pressure. Reflections, on the other hand, would be energy that's above 100 cycles. So that would be rays, like sunshine. So they're shorter in distance, smaller, not as thick. So those are your two general categories of energy that we deal with in acoustics. Let's take a look at some of those waves and their lengths. 30 cycle wave, 37 foot long. 40 cycle wave, 28 foot. And a 50 hertz wave is 23 foot long. So think of these dimensions and match them with the frequency. And then when you come up with an issue, say, all right, I have a 40 cycle problem in my room. I know the energy that's causing that problem is 28 foot long in each sequence, okay? So what am I going to use to deal with that? Am I going to put a curtain up to stop something 28 foot in length? No. See, so I don't tell people to use common sense a lot in acoustics because common sense, what's common for one person may not be sensible for another. So the bottom line is, look at the length of the energy you're dealing with and then just say to yourself, is a curtain going to be able to stop something 37 foot long? Probably not. Okay, so we're going to have to use other devices to do that. Reflections, on the other hand, is energy that's above 100 cycles. So if we look at a 200 hertz wave, or ray, 5.6 foot long, smaller, okay? Can a curtain deal with that? Probably. Smaller energy, not as long, so we can manage it that way. 300 cycles, 3.8 feet. 400 cycles, 2.8 feet. And as we go up, they go smaller. So we can, 1,000 cycle, 1,000 hertz is about a foot long. So how do we treat those? Pressure technologies, and here's where the confusion lies in the treatment. I think people kind of understand the definition, but it's the treatment. Any energy below 100 cycles is a pressure-activated technology, needs to be treated with pressure-activated devices. So hem holds, diaphragmatic, and membrane, and we've done countless videos on those, so we won't go into them. But these are pressure-activated devices. This is the one we favor because it's the most powerful. It's also one of the most difficult to get right. So Helmholtz, we all know that is more frequency specific, and I'm going to do a video on Helmholtz so you get an idea of that. Membrane is a cousin to diaphragmatic, and we can talk about that later. Now, reflection technologies, energy above 100 cycles that's ray-oriented. Foam is good. Lint mass, curtains, things like that, building insulation. And diffusion, don't forget about diffusion, because diffusion will reduce the impact, spread it out more evenly, and cause less of an issue, cause less of a reflection, if you will, from the room boundary surface. So there's a little background on sound pressure versus sound reflection, and I hope that helps. Thanks. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support, and if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. A room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book an appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. our forum will I'll actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.